Hi, my name is Huzaifa and I'm from the support team of TradeTron.Tech. Today I'm going to be showing you how to connect your Rudra Shares account with TradeTron. So connecting any broker account with TradeTron is quite simple. You first need to log into the website, and after that you need to go to this top right corner where you'll see your name. Click on your name and you'll see something called broker and exchanges. So click on brokers and exchanges, and once you do the same, a new page like this will appear. Once you find this page, simply click on add broker, and once you click on add broker, this page will extend down onto the manage brokers page. So out here you need to click on select broker and you need to look for Rudra Shares. So once you find Rudra Shares, click on it, and such a dialog box will appear. So out here you need to add the client code you normally use to log in to your Rudra Shares account. So I'll quickly put in my client code. And after that, you have to click on save. So you can leave token blank. I'll come back to the to token in the next 2 minutes. So once you click on save, you are pretty much ready to go, and you have added the broker account with TradeTron. One small step before you begin algo trades is to go to this link that is out here and generate a token. So a token is basically a way for TradeTron to authorize itself with Rudra Shares. So when TradeTron is firing an order, Rudra Shares know that it's from an authorized source, and it will allow your orders to place through. So in order to generate the token, you first need to you will find a link next to this Rudra Shares. You need to simply right click on this and you need to open it in incognito window. So once I click on open in incognito window, a very familiar page like this should appear. Out here you can put in your client ID. And along with that, you can also put in your password. And I'll click on sign in. After that, it will ask for your PIN. So just put in the PIN that you regularly use and click on submit. After clicking on submit, a page like this should appear with success. So this means TradeTron is now authorized to trade with your Rudra Shares account. So you simply need to close this page, and you will now see that the last updated time of the token has become 5:27. So today on 12th October, 5:27, the token has been updated. So in order to test if your trades are going through properly or not, you can simply use one strategy. In order to access the strategy, simply open a new tab and click on itc.tradetron.tech. And once you click on the same, you will see that it redirects you to this strategy. This strategy will basically buy one share of ITC and it will square it off after 1 minute. So I'll simply duplicate the strategy. And after duplicating, I need to go to my strategies. So after going to my strategies, you will see that the name of the same strategy has appeared. You simply need to go to deploy and click on live auto and select your broker as Rudra Shares, and I'll click on deploy. So now I'll go to the deploy page, and out here you see my deployment has been successfully made. So this is how you can connect your Rudra Shares account. Currently, it will not trigger any trade right now because the market is closed. However, in most cases, if you have done everything properly, it should trigger an entry within 1 minute of deploying this strategy. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have any queries or if you're stuck somewhere, please feel free to drop us an email at support@theRateOfTradeTron.tech. We would be happy to help you. Thank you.